In this video, I'm going to discuss a concept from design for manufacturing. So this has to do with the number of parts in your assembly and your tolerance scheme. So I want to posit a situation, right? We've got a requirement, right? We need a block, or, you know, the distance between these two planes that is 2 inches with a maximum of 2.02 and a minimum of 1.98. You can imagine this is all sorts of different things. It could be the height of a chair or the height of a block or whatnot. But what I'm trying to say is this is our requirement, right? We have to meet this goal. If we have one part, our tolerance can just be the requirement, right? Plus or minus 20 thousandths for, you know, total of 40. And we've got a max and a minimum, or an upper limit and a lower limit. Now, what happens if we have more than one part? If we have more than one part and we use the same tolerance, because of tolerance stack up, we're going to go past our maximum. So in this example, our maximum is going to be 1.02 plus 1.02 for 2.04, right? It'd be the same minus 40 thousandths for the minimum. So what we have to do if we go from one part to two parts is cut the tolerance on each part in half, right? So if we cut this in half, 1.01 plus 1.01 is going to give us our previous maximum. So by going from one part to two parts, we've cut the tolerance on each part in half. Now, to take it one step further, although you probably get the concept from this, if we go to four parts, right, now we're down to ½ inch per block, we've got to cut the tolerance again. Right? So to get a total, right, so we want 20 thousandths over 2 inches, we're going to do 5, 5, 5, and 5. So, you know, 10 thousandths, 20 thousandths. All right, that's going to give us the max of 2.02 and the min of 1.98. But from the first example to the third example, this block is much more difficult to produce, right? We're plus or minus 5 thousandths for a total of 10. The first block is plus or minus 20, so a 40 thousandths variation. And all that happened here is just increasing the number of parts in the assembly. So if you ever hear, you know, in a design for manufacturing discussion to reduce the number of parts in assembly, this is kind of the root cause.